What up, my little monklings? And today, I'm going to be doing Forgotten Desert and see what type of stuff I can get. Hopefully, I can get a spike. I did not mean to click on you, but meanwhile, you wanna be buddies? Yay, you're my buddy. Well, I'll see you when I'm inside of Forgotten Desert. I've been waiting a few minutes now and nobody joining me for the Forgotten Desert. It must be forgotten enough that people can't do it.
Guys, I've been sitting here for the past few minutes waiting for the Forgotten Desert, and this Jera right here just been roasting me. My own buddy roasting me. Well, guess what? Battle? Well, I'm gonna face him in a game of the shell game. Yeah, come on. Yeah, come on, fight me. Fight me. But yeah, let's do it. Okay, it goes there. There. Yeah, what are you gonna choose? That jammer's so smart. Choose one. Pick what I pick first. Okay, I had no idea where that one went. I said like that shell right there. You're gonna choose the exact same one that I choose. Isn't that right, jammer? Okay, let's do it again. What are we gonna choose? Okay, you win this time, Jammer. You win this time. Wanna fight again? Fight me again. I'm not so rude or anything, I just wanna you to deal with get beat. Choose Jammer. You know what? I don't really feel like playing this game. Well, guys, this video sort of went off track. I was trying to do Forgotten Desert, but there is nobody wanting to join me. I will trade a magenta spike. Trade me. That was all meant to be both inside caps. Supposed to be inside caps. Sorry, I have no idea what I'm saying today. Trade me. What does this camera have? Guys, those pants look so realistic for Animal Jam. Those look so realistic. Oh, it just went away. Guys, there was just someone holding the Forgotten Desert. My thing is switching to my eagle because I was wishing my wolf. And I didn't. Now they're all gone. Now they're not doing it anymore. Well, while we're waiting, we're just trying to see what people have on their trade. What you spring money would you have? Okay, crazy stuff. A lot of and, to be honest, you should be able to put more stuff in your trade list. Like, what thing do you have the scroll wheel here for? Or can you? Let me just fill up my trade list quickly. I'll get some other rares. I'll be right back. Apparently, it is right. I just filled up my trade list with some stuff I had. And you can't scroll down, like, Animal Jam. What's the point of putting a scroll wheel here if you can't put more than this stuff on your trade? You should be able to have, like, list. And you should be able to put, like, at least another, like, at least 20 items max. So you can display, like, all your artwork, so you can get lots of likes. Ooh, trade party, my den. Yes, I will definitely go to your den. Oh, I don't have one. Ooh, trade. Do you have a specific color on your trade by any chance? Scammer. This is a scammer right here. This is a scammer right here. They said, trade me. I'll accept. And they just have nothing but necklaces. I see what you're trying to do. Scammer. This is a scammer right here. Scammer. Scammer. You don't have anything good. You just have necklaces. Scammer. This is a scammer right here. Please trade me. I'm new. I won't trade you. Well, apparently, guys, this video has been awfully off track. I was going to go to the Forgotten Desert and see what I could win, but apparently nobody wants to go to the Forgotten Desert. Oh, hello, penguin. Wait a minute, you're the one that kept on roasting me. Hey, you. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You just got me angry. It's not good if you get me angry. No. Non-member, huh? Non-member? How does it feel to be a non-member? How does it feel to be a non-member? How does it feel to be a non-member? I have no rares. Have you seen my trade list? There's rares on there. Well, get on my level. Huh? Get on my level. Huh? Yeah, get on my level. Yeah, get on my level, non-member. I'm just gonna call you non-member. Huh? Non-member, non-member. Non-member, 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 non-member. That's what you always be. A non-member. Because, yeah, that reminds me. Grammar, please. Well, what we want. I'm spelling this completely incorrectly, but, well, get grammar. Grammarly. Sorry, I'm dying, guys. I can't even spell Grammarly. I need to definitely get that. Hmm. Yeah, I do go to school. Sorry, guys, this is just me roasting a non-member. And the non-member trying to roast me, a member. Non-member. Go away. Alright guys, I'm so sorry this video got completely off track. I was supposed to go on the Forgotten Desert journey, but apparently this did not turn out that well. But anyways, I'll see you in the next video. And one more thing before I do end it. Qualum, Ancient Cheetah, I'm sorry for roasting you. I'm pretty sure you're a good jammer. I am so sorry for roasting you. Look. I'm sorry. I am sorry for roasting you. Alright? Sorry. I think I found my new best friend, guys. Right, guys, and if you want to enter the giveaway, it's this. Oh, okay. And if you want to win this sombrero, all you have to do is comment, like, and subscribe, and comment down your Animal Jam username down below. Then, you have a chance to win this awesome sombrero. Members, I'll gift it to you. Non-members, I'll go and trade it for something bad. Alright, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.